Pero moving forward, ito ba yung isa sa mga platform mo if you're going to sit?
Well, ako ganito lang. If I were president, I would implement that, ano? Kasi nakita ko. Kasi pinag-aralan na rin namin yung budget, eh.
Okay.
But, you know, seeking the presidency is no joking matter, no? At saka hindi ganun kadali. No?
Uh-huh.
Alam naman natin politics sa country natin, no?
Yes.
Sadly. Okay. Hindi naman talaga issue-based, ano?
Uh-huh.
It's all showbiz.
Yeah.
I'm not alluding to any personality. I'm talking in general terms,
yes.
Ano?
Okay.
Generic ito. Alam, hindi lang naman sa atin, eh. Maski
okay.
Sa Amerika ngayon,
yes,
they're starting to copy us, eh. Kasi si Donald Trump, di ba, is way ahead.
Yes.
2 digits na nga lamang niya doon sa Republicans na iba, eh.
Yeah.
So at least we're not alone.
So you will seek the presidency?
Well, I'm thinking about it. Kaya lang, pigara lang kung mabuti, kung tutuloy hindi. Because, you know, numbers, the October yung filing. So I'll just decide when I file. But right now, kasama sa
mga.
I'd rather go back to the Senate.
Go back to the Senate.
If not the presidency.
Okay. Sir, what would make you finally decide?
Numbers.
Numbers.
Yeah.
Meaning
the all elusive numbers.
Okay.
Well, numbers that would put me in a competitive level at least. Kasi if you don't have the numbers, there's no use.
Yeah.
It's not in my consideration. Either, kasi ganun din eh, the chances of winning the presidency and the vice presidency, as far as I'm concerned, practically the same, eh.
Yeah.
So, sa Senate, maybe I'm being selfish, ano, pero pagod na rin akong mangarap, eh.
You know? You are one breath away from presidency if you are a vice president.
Then you pray every day.